let's get started.
Let's get the basics set up for you. What kind of experience are you looking for when it comes to driving the car?
Let's check out what DiRT 4's got going on. One of the things we always love to do is check out new games when they come out. And I've always loved the DiRT franchise, so we had a blast with Rally last year, and the previous DiRTs have been great.
Your co-driver and instructor for today will be Jen Horses, one of the best in the business. Good luck.
This is an M Sport prepared Ford Fiesta R2. It's front-wheel drive with a sequential gearbox, and although it's got a small engine, it still packs a punch. It's a great car to get started with.
I'm gonna count
you in like I would at the start of a real stage, so when you hear me say go, hit the gas and get up to speed. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go. Okay, so let's get a feel for how the car slows down. Back off the gas, and you'll see how it decelerates. Once you're done, get back up to speed. We've got a corner coming up. Use your brakes this time to slow down the car, and then turn into the corner smoothly. Keep going through the next set of turns. Try to get a rhythm going. To help you navigate the road ahead, you'll need to listen to my notes. We'll use the 6-to-1 system. A 6 is a fast and sweeping turn, and a 1 is a slow and tight. Right 6, and left 5 over crest. 80 through dip, 80. Left 5. Into right 4. And left 3 over crest. Don't cut, into right 5. Dip. Crest. A couple of other descriptors you might hear are square, hairpin, and acute. For these corners, you may want to use the handbrake. Try it out at the junction coming up. Dip, right 5, crest, turn, hairpin left, bumps, 60. Great! I hope that all makes sense.
Oh, it does.
The rest of the stage so that you can get a proper taste of stage rallying.
The right feedback five, is incredible on the controller.
Caution, crest, jump maybe, right 5, right 5.
This is, I was celebrating dip. Feedback.
Bump, bridge, 100 through dip, and crest, jump maybe, 80 to finish.
Rally racing is so much different than like racing like Indy and stuff like that. It's awesome.
Okay, and finish.
Okay.
Great job out there. Hope it was as fun as it looked. Based on your driving, I think the racer difficulty level is right for you. But go ahead and change it if you want.
Oh, we'll stick
Everyone
with that for now.
Somewhere. With a bit of training from Jen, you can maximize your potential. Your next stop is the famous DiRT Academy in Washington State, USA. You can practice here as much as you like.
All right, let's do it. Subaru WRX ST1 NR4. Nice. Nice. And the hot coffee. Guys, I'm going to try to read as much chat as possible. Sometimes I'm going
to
have to be, like, focused on the road, but
practice and learn some crucial techniques.
We always want to chat with you guys.
Short drive around to get used to the car.
I think graphically, the presentation's been pretty impressive so far.
It's all-wheel drive, too, so it should feel more capable in the corner.
One of my favorite cars, the WRX. Nice open spot. Controls feel awesome on this thing. Arranging Death, how you doing, buddy? This just came out this morning, bro, or last night. You know, midnight last night, it just released. Called DiRT 4. Feels great.
Okay, are you ready to move on? We've got some lessons if you want to give it a try.
Let's do
Open
it.
Open the DiRT Academy hub to get started.
All right. DiRT Academy hub. All right, that's probably this button. Handling lessons, basic driving techniques. All right. Straight line braking. Braking while the car is traveling straight allows you to brake later and harder while still ensuring vehicle remains stable.
To maintain stability, try to brake only when you're traveling in a straight line. Press the brake hard from corner ahead, but release them before you turn it.
It's a good tip.
You won't get too much oversteer. Sliding's fun, but it isn't always fast. Road surface and elevation changes have a huge effect on stopping distances. You need to brake much earlier for this downhill gravel turn.
Sure, because your car's losing grip.
Small taps on the brake
going downhill.
Technical section, but focus on straight line braking whenever possible. Straight line braking isn't always the fastest way, but it's usually the safest. Try braking later to find your limit, and when you're ready for the next step, check out the trail braking lesson.
Right. So we're going to brake while we're going straight. Straight line braking. There's our ghost. Nice. So right as we get to right about here, we're going to be like... Yeah, I've always been a big fan of the DiRT series, bro, myself. Alright, this was the downhill one, so we got to brake farther. Nice. Graphically, it's just gorgeous, man. The sounds are there, the feedback on the controller's there. The handles feel real nice. It feels real, real crisp. Real responsive.
By completing your induction at the DiRT Academy, you've earned your first license. This has given you access to regional rally events over in Michigan, where you can start your career.
Michigan. The sound's real nice on it, too. It's got some, like, real rhythmic music. Engine sounds good.
Welcome to the home of DiRT 4. From here, you can choose events to find the on-track action. My team becomes available once you buy a car of your own, allowing you to set up and manage. This is your hub for getting on the track. Choose career to start your path to glory. Alternatively, pit yourself against your friends and other drivers in competitive or multiplayer.
Cool. Well, let's see what we got here.
In rally, competitors race one at a time down a section of road called a stage. Stages vary in length and can be bumpy, twisty, and have multiple surfaces ranging from gravel to asphalt and snow.
Yeah, next weekend, E3, man. This weekend, Xbox press reveal, bro. It's going to be exciting.
Push the car
this Sunday, man.
An event is made up of one or more stages with service intervals to repair your car along the way. The fastest combined time across the stages wins the event.
Definitely going to be an exciting year this year. All sorts of big announcements.
Rally series and take your place among the best.
Let's do this. All right, looks good. Yeah, Nemesis, you know me, man. I always like to check out games when they're on their way out and stuff. This is DiRT. Just basically started it. Took a little tutorial. You could do way more tutorials. You could really get into the tutorials on this. I decided to kind of opt to just kind of jump into it, you know. Jump in and go fast. Hey, I see you're liking the Bat Chat, bro. That is a sweet take. One of my favorites. One of my favorites. We'll be looking at some World of Tanks probably Thursday. Tomorrow I'm hoping to look at the Culling again if the game's up and running with its servers. Today we're going to check out DiRT 4. I think it's beautiful so far in its presentation. Alright, well here we go. Ford Fiesta. I'm a Ford guy. I drive a Ford truck, you know. Ford. I don't really have no biff, though. I'm not like, oh, Ford is better than Chevy or any of that. I just pretty much always bought Fords. I would drive a Chevy, too.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go. Keep left over crest.
My cousin's a big Chevy guy. We always get our trucks together and stuff. Alright, so she's gonna give us some good instruction on like when we need to brake.
Don't cut. Right six. Into left four long. Opens, keep in.
Dude, the game is beautiful.
110 over bumps. 60. Right five.
Handling's nice.
And right four. Don't cut. 100. Left four. And right six, into left five. Right four, long, don't cut. And right six, don't cut. 200, 200, over bumps, 100.
I've always thought like rally racing was pretty awesome. How like you have like a co-pilot basically like giving you like tips, like reading the course terrain to you. The feedback on the controller. It reminds me of driving down a bumpy road and holding on to my steering wheel in real life.
Over bumps, 80. Right four, long. And right six, 250 to finish. All right, take her slow to the control. Awesome result.
Yeah, Sunday's going to be really exciting with the Xbox press reveal. I can't wait. And E3's going to be cool. We're going to be up there for a couple days. I got a invite to the Twitch VIP party again, so we're going to check that out. It's going to be a really fun week. I'm excited. I always like to go up there and network and, you know, give out my business cards and meet other streamers and stuff like that. So last year I hung out with Paula Shin Gilroy. It was really a good time, so Looking forward to having a good time this year too. And definitely, you know, taking a lot of pictures, tweeting a lot of info. It just basically, you know, being there. So if you guys want to tweet me and say, hey, Chef, how's it going? Or what you check out? What looks great? You know, of course, I'll respond. The achievements are coming real nice on this game, guys. They're popping up pretty regularly. Yeah, you know, E3, I think as gamers, E3 has always been something that excites us, you know. Alright, we got a first.
Woo! We're a beginner!
Impressive. You've earned a new license and progressed from a local to a regional level. This is a great start to your career.
Alright. They, you know, now that E3 is open to the public, it's so much more in reach, you know, when people want to go and stuff. I wouldn't be surprised if you see, like, a lot of people plan, like, vacations around it and stuff. It's going to be interesting to see how it goes this year.
Graduate to an international license.
Definitely, if it's something that like, interests you and stuff like that, I would say, you know, start planning. Alright, so we got that one, so we're going to move on to this one. Start planning, like, you know, early on for it. And like, tickets went on sale this year in March. And if, like, I had booked back then, basically, that's what I did. You know, you're going to get your room so much cheaper in Los Angeles, because Los Angeles is pretty expensive. So, like, booking early, definitely the way to do it. I've always been lucky. I live about 25 miles from there, so I don't have to worry about the whole plane fare and stuff, you know. That's definitely. Well, I like this song. If you close your eyes. I've been real into 21 Pilots lately. All right, let's go. Yeah, you know, Dead Space, a lot of people have been wondering about that, bro. That's a real possibility we hear something. EA's usually off-site now, though, so, like, whatever announcements they're going to be doing, like, last year they were at the Shriners Auditorium. They weren't at the Convention Center, so it'll be interesting.
Go.
The day of the E3 being like the huge show where basically all the companies were under the Coliseum, like, it's just, or the Forum, you just don't see it like that anymore. Now most places do their stuff off-site.
Right 6 over crest, 80.
Still exciting, though. You know, last year 2K had really big presence there in Bethesda.
Water splash. Do we come up? Transmission issue. Right 6 over crest. Left 6 through dip.
Dude, the water effect's pretty rad.
And left 6, 200. Left 6 over crest. Dip 80.
If you close your eyes. Like that song.
Left 4. And right 6. Into left 5. Right 4, long, don't cut. And right 6,
for me, really, the big one this year is the Scorpio. Like, depending on what the Scorpio's price and stuff is announced, I might leave, come down to my GameStop, and try to reserve it as soon as possible. Want to make sure I get one at launch, and then head back up. I'm either going to reserve the Scorpio at GameStop, or I'm going to reserve it at Best Buy. I'm like right on the fence between the two. Best Buy has been pretty damn reliable lately, and GameStop kind of burned me with the Nintendo Mini. So I like how it has you slow down as you come into the Marshall.
Okay, we're done.
Agreed, Osiris87. Agreed. Agreed. I did not really care for Dead Space 3, but I thought Dead Space 2 was phenomenal. One of my all-time favorite survival horror games. Dead Space 3 was so good. So well done. You know, it's not that co-op ruined Dead Space 3. It just didn't feel like... I don't know. I played it with one of my best bros and kind of like always imagined playing Dead Space cooperatively and stuff. But I don't know, man. I think I'll probably... it was my buddy was like in between jobs at the time, so like he was really stressed a lot and kind of just rushing through it. I don't know, I think I might have liked Dead Space 4 with like a computer controlled ally, kind of similar to like Resident Evil 0. But yeah, I did not care for 3. Like, if I had to rate them, I'd give Dead Space 1 a 10, Dead Space 2 a 10, and Dead Space 3 like a 7.5. That's pretty much how I felt.
I think there's been a crash on the stage.
Hey, Fat Daddy, how you doing, buddy?
There's a car.
Yeah, I'm hoping the Scorpio is something that I don't have to, like, sell a kidney for either, brother. I hear you on that, man.
1, go.
You know, it's always exciting. New hardware is always exciting. You know, we always like to see the games look amazing, like, graphically, with, like, a beautiful graphical presentation and stuff. It's just one more thing that immerses our senses. I gotta say, DiRT is very pretty. This game is looking nice, and the feedback and feel of the car is wonderful.
And right 6 and left 5, warning, through dip, water splash, right 6 over crest, right 4 long, don't cut, and right 6 don't cut, 80 crest, 60 turn, acute right.
Ooh,
60.
We're gonna have a hairpin,
oh,
so we're
outside.
Gonna brake,
keep left over crest, left 5 150.
That's the first hairpin turn I've
left
seen
four,
so far. Looks like that guy didn't make it. That was pretty funny.
Left 4 long, keep in, don't cut, 100. Right 4.
I love games like this. You know, I'm blind in my right eye. I don't really have any depth perception, so racing cars, not really something that I'll be doing anytime soon. But I love, like, being able to get into a game and just kind of experience something that otherwise, like, I wouldn't experience it. It's got a really nice feel for capturing the speed.
All right, take her slow to the control.
Yeah, agreed, guys.
Hey,
yeah.
Really well. Great stage. Good work.
I think that, though, they have potential, especially with what they used to do, like Visceral Studios used to do with it, that they could make Dead Space 4 so scary. I think it's a real possibility. Well, clink to the coffee drinkers. You guys know me and my coffee. Yeah, I don't know. I just didn't really feel scared with Dead Space 3. Or it was like, I don't know. It was kind of strange. I mean, the co-op wasn't the worst part of it. It was kind of like disconjointed, and the story was like, whereas the story in 2, I loved how you woke up, you were in a straitjacket, you like had to escape, all hell was breaking loose, and it just was magnificent. And then bringing in like the Unitarians as like a bad force that like basically wanted to, like, you know, Tom Cruise the universe. Oh, they did a great job on it, man.
Keep up the good work. With this new license, you've progressed from a regional to national.
All right. Halo game trailer. You know, Bungie says they have an announcement, but they didn't say anything about it being Halo, so maybe Marathon to Randall remade or something? I don't know. I don't know, man. Vehicles from the home menu to find one to buy. So we can buy a vehicle now? International. Let's go see if we can buy a vehicle now here. Career. Actually, I think we might have to finish a couple more of these, then we can buy one. Ah, alright, so we can get our first vehicle right here. Okay. What do we get? Let's do it. Hey, Almond Pilot, how you been, bud? Clink for beer. Hey, brother, if that's what you're drinking, enjoy, man. Enjoy. It's way too early for me, though. It's 9 a.m. I'm kind of like the beer around 5. Oh, man. That's pretty funny. Well, you're in the future, though, man, in Finland. That's good to hear, bud. Good to hear, Almond Pilot. Good to hear, man. Remember you from the Mortal Kombat Fight Club. The Jason. You used to use Jason a lot. Do this.
Doesn't look like there's any incidents. Should be a good run.
Hey, Nemesis, how many points you made on the World of Tanks op that's going right now?
One. Go.
I'm at 40 of 75 right now on the 75.1.
200. Over bumps. 100. Keep right over crest. 110 over bumps. 200. Right 3.
It's gonna be tight right.
Into left 6. Left 6 through dip. Water splash. Right 5. And left 6. Left 4. And turn left 2. 200. Right 4 long, keep in, don't cut. 250. 200 over bumps.
And the feedback on this is phenomenal.
Right 5, don't cut. And right 4, don't cut.
Woo!
60.
Oh, all together, Betsy. All
left
together.
Long, keep in, 200. 200.
Narrow,
over
get
bumps.
It tight.
200. Left 4, long, keep in, jump cut, 100. Right 5. And right 4, 60. Left 6. And left 4, long, 150. Turn, open, hairpin right, don't cut.
This is going to be a sharp turn.
And right 5.
You definitely got to pay attention to what she's saying, or you'll wind up there in the bushes. You'll be out there. Where'd the road go? Roads. We don't need roads.
Left 3 long. Keep in. 250. Right 6 over crest. 200. Over finish. Slow down for the marshal.
Go in there and put the marshal on the hood. No! Hello, sir. Yeah, I got a driver's license, bro.
Awesome
I'm just
result.
Not going to be racing
that
any...
Beautiful.
Thanks, Crazed Michigan fan. Wow, man, thanks for subbing, bro. You look great in the chef's hat. Yeah, buddy. Thanks, man. Hey, we just try to have a good time, you know. Racing, streaming, playing games, being here daily, being part of this community. I love it, man. And, man, shout out again. Yeah, I have to go every year for my driver's test. It's funny being blind in my right eye. Every year I go to the DMV, and like last year I had to actually drive around with the guy, and he's like, "All right, parallel park right here." And I was like, "Dude, I don't try to parallel park and shit like that." But I did. I did. Oh, man. I was glad, too, because my Ford's got a camera on the back, dude, because, oh, man, that would have been, I would not have been happy trying to pull that without the camera.
Okay, good luck out there. The notes are good. Just listen.
That's awesome, man. Thank you, bro. I appreciate that.
5, 4, 3, 2,
you subs definitely keep us on the air, man.
110 over bumps, 200.
Ooh, I can already feel the rain on the road. The road already feels looser.
Left 6, over crest, dip.
The feels on the car, great, man.
Left 6, into left 3, 130. Right 4 long, tightens, keep in. Into left 6, don't cut, 150. Right 4 long, keep in, don't cut, 60. Right 5, keep right over crest, 60. Turn, acute left, 60.
Oh, it's gonna get hairpin.
Crest, 200. Right 4 long, keep in, 80. Left 6. And left 4 long, 100. Right 4, long, don't cut. And right 6, don't cut. 250, 200, over bumps, 100. 100, over bumps. Crest, 100. 200, keep middle, over jump. Cattle grid, 80. Left 5, 60, to finish.
Yeah, this feels great.
All right, slow to the control.
Hey, OG Bad Blood, how you doing, Valco?
Awesome result. That was unbeatable.
Oh, man, that sounds great, Nemesis. That sounds like a winning good time, bro. Definitely, man. Enjoy. Enjoy, man. All right. Just giving out achievements pretty nice, too, guys. We always love the achievements. Woo, 50-pointer. Cool. The gamer score is growing. All right, guys, give me 1 sec. I'm going to refill the coffee, and we'll rock and roll. I've been great, Valker. Oh, agreed, Osiris, agreed, bro. Great, Valker. Tekken 7, dude. That game is tough, man. That game has got some. Tekken 7's no joke. Yeah, Frank. I would start like a heavy line on World of Tanks, so go to where it's showing the trees for each nation's tank. And, you know, it doesn't really matter which one you choose. Each has their own little nuances. A lot of the French tanks get autoloaders. The American tanks have great damage, usually high profiles. The German tanks have great guns and usually, like, some decent armor. The Russian tanks have big guns, really good armor, but often, you know, they are either able to be caught on fire a little bit easier. But, yeah, I'd just check it out. And I'd go up one of the heavy lines for the nations, you know. Like the American heavy line that leads up through the T1, then the M6, then the T29, then the T32, then the M103, and then finally at the T10E5. That is a phenomenal tank line. The German tank line that leads up through classic tanks like the VK, then to the Tiger tank, then eventually to the E75 and E100. A great, great tank line, bro. The Russian KV line. Again, I would do a heavy tank line first. And if you're doing the heavy tanks and you start wanting a little bit more variety, try like a TD, which is a tank destroyer, kind of like a sniper tank. And again, German, American, the French, all of them have phenomenal TD lines, bro.
One, go.
But don't be afraid to get into World of Tanks, and the trick to tanks is, bro, you just gotta play a lot of it, dude. And you're gonna start out with, whoa, look at this, look at this fog effect. Holy shnikes! Whoa! Dude, this is gnarly.
And right six.
Oh my god! I feel like I'm at the mercy of my lady describing. Oh my god.
And right six long, 250.
Dude, this fog is ridiculous. You know, right now is a great time to get into World of Tanks. They're doing a tank op up the IS line, bro, which is a great heavy line. And they're also giving a free tank away based off the point system. You got to be the biggest damage dealer on your team, but it. We're going to look at tanks on Thursday, too, in the broadcast, bro, so I can really go in depth. And I have some past broadcasts on my YouTube. Here, hold on. I'll get you my YouTube. And it can definitely give you some ideas. I try to always kind of teach on that game when I'm playing it. So if you check some of my past YouTubes. Yeah, agree with Nemesis right there on the play the American line. Or the German line,
six.
Sure.
And right four. And bump. And left six. Right five. And right four. Post outside. 60. Left six. Don't cut.
Dude, this feels so intense.
And right four. Long. 80. Right five. Keep right over crest. 60. Turn. Acute left. 60. Crest. 150. Right four long. Titans, keep in. Don't cut.
I always try to kind of give some explanation, though, in my broadcasts and stuff on there when I'm playing it. It's a game I'm super passionate about. Oh. Oops. Don't run the marshal over. I tell you, DiRT right here has got a really nice feel to it. All right. Don't, and if you get into tanks, don't get discouraged if you get blown away or something. It's all about, like, your team working it for the win. So sometimes you're going to go out there and you're just going to get smashed. It happens, but don't let it discourage you from the game. kind of like Batman, we've got to fall before we rise. So, Batman, you think you can take Bane's backbreaker?
All right, yeah, check, check. Just
dude, the graphics on this are so crisp. Constantly do like readjustments like you would with your steering wheel, like with the stick on this. The feedback is amazing.
Turn, open, hairpin right, don't cut.
I'm gonna open hairpin.
And right five. Left five. Right four, long, don't cut. And right six, don't cut. 100. Left six, don't cut. And left four, long, 200. Right four long, keep in, 100. 110 over bumps. Keep left over crest, 60. Right five, don't cut. And right four, don't cut, 60. Right six, don't cut. And bump, and left four. And right six, 80. Left four. And right six,
wow.
Into left five, 150. 200, over bumps, 60. Right six, don't cut, and bump, and left four. And right six, 150, turn, open, hairpin right, both outside, 60. And right six.
Her instruction is like phenomenal. I mean, like, I feel like I've got like Yoda like leading me through this.
Left six, don't cut. And left four.
Yoda with a lovely voice.
Right five, keep left over crest, jump maybe to finish. Whoa, 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 slow down for the marshal.
We'll run the marshal over. Hey,
hey
Ninja Star, how you been?
Great stage, good work.
Shout out to Ninja Nutstar. Haven't wrecked yet. I'm sure it's coming, brother. I'm sure you'll see me like, do like a triple flip off the track. Clink to our coffee drinking friends. Man, the achievements are flowing nice on this game too. And you know, guys, I just kind of jumped in, did a little bit of the tutorial on there. It's got a super in-depth tutorial that's really gonna let you like get into it. It also has a really in-depth difficulty system, so if you want to step up the difficulty, you definitely can too. Absolutely.
Well done. This is a major step in your career. You're now qualified to compete in Land Rush and take to the track in buggies and trucks.
Woo, buggies and trucks. That sounds sweet. Definitely check out some buggies and trucks for sure, man. I like the soundtrack on it too. It's got like my kind of music, like easy listening good stuff. Ooh, Australian Challenge, Contemporary Open, Welsh Rally. The last time I was in the Welsh Rally last year, man, that was a hell of a race. All right, well, let's check out this U.S. National Open. See our vehicle standings here. No eligible vehicles. Buy vehicles? What do we got? Dealership. Ooh, the Lancer Evo, one of my favorites. Cost 75,000. We got 90,000 right now. Ooh, the WRX. I gotta go with it. I love the WRX.
Nice choice. This is a great car. Now you can enter.
No coffee, just beer. Whatever makes you happy, brother.
Running your own team can be challenging.
Clink to the coffee drinkers and clink to the beer drinkers. Whatever you're drinking, cheers, friends. I'm great, Ninja. Life's good, man. Just having a blast here, playing some DiRT 4. So many good games coming out. So excited for the E3 week coming up. It's just a good time. You know, I love all the good vibes and just happy guy. You know me, man.
Is branding it with your choice of pattern and color.
Look how it's got C. Willie on there. Actually, I put Chef Willie as my name. That's pretty sweet. That's pretty sweet. So you could get all into like the team details and stuff like that.
Looks great.
I'm not a red car guy. I never really been big into red cars. Yeah, there we go. Now we're talking my language. A little darker there, yeah. Nice. Branding and sponsors.
What do you want to call your team? A good name makes it truly yours. Sponsors are a great way to bring in more cash for your team. Your skill behind the wheel has already attracted potential sponsorship from Ryger Racing Suspension or LNX Media Group. I recommend we sign one up.
All right, let's go with it.
Like other teams you can
you actually
for,
sign a contract. How cool is this? Every event. This is
a
super cool.
To improve your relationship with that sponsor.
Well, it depends where you get the hammer.
Or special reward.
Well, thank you, Ninja. Yeah, we're growing the beard, man. I'm not stopping. I'm taking this beard. I'm going to grow it all. I'm going to grow it till I can wrap it around. Thank you. Thank you so much. Alright, so we can get more sponsors eventually. Whoa, 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 no. Okay, so we got our team pattern. We got our team name. Sponsors. Okay. All right. I think we're good to go. A 10-pound burger for $20?
Are integral to running a successful team. They'll repair your car, bring in sponsors, and help guide you on the track. I've pulled a few strings and found a PR agent, co-driver, and spotters to get you started.
Yeah, this is
but
awesome.
Up to you to hire a chief
how
engineer.
In-depth this is. So we got to pay these guys once we hire them.
Staff have a range of skills to improve your team and take a small cut of your winnings from each event as payment. Later, you'll be able to buy facilities to expand and upgrade your team, allowing you to hire more engineers and operate more competitively. But...
All right. Pretty awesome, like. This guy's free. Free's good. Go. Yeah, there's places where Fat Daddy around here where you could get a Kobe beef burger and it's gonna cost $50-$60, bro, for like an 8-ounce burger. Just kind of depends, man. There's so much to do on this, like picking your engineers and your like sponsors and stuff. I think it's awesome. So I think that's going to reward you too for like racing better and stuff like that, because you're going to actually pay those guys like out of your winnings. But yeah, Fat Daddy, there I've eaten at a few places around here where, you know, the bills come out and I've been like, what? I'm pretty simple when it comes to burgers. I still think one of my favorite burgers is just In-N-Out, man. I don't know. I've loved it since I was a kid. Wow, we could do upgrades too. I think we'll try it as it is for now and then kind of get into like seeing right, what we need on the vehicle. Pre-order with the Project Scorpio. Well, I'm definitely going to want to see the Call of Duty this year. And also, I'm interested in Destiny 2. I think both those games are going to look really good. Wow. Whoa. 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 Oh, my God.
80 through dip. Left 5. Don't cut.
Dude, I had left my rear tires hanging don't off the cut, cliff right there. Yeah, Destiny 2 this year is going to be a big one. 60, I'm looking forward to the right Star Wars. 60, don't cut, right you know, basically don't all cut. The mainstream titles. We always look at them. We're always going to look at them left here on the three, channel. I mean, that's how cut, we are. We right we look at the games when they come out, you know, it's and make up our two, own minds. I don't let anybody there, tell right me, wait, oh, you can't like Call of Duty or you can't like Star Wars. Like, I will make up my own mind. I'll be 39 in October, and in my time, I've always kind of trusted if I enjoy it, I play it. You know, that's basically how I roll.
Left 2,
60,
left 3.
Ooh, man, we are hanging on by like a hair.
Bump.
Yikes.
100 through dip.
Dude, the Subaru's nice.
Jump, maybe. 80, dip. Crest.
Oh, God.
100 through dip. Crest. Jump, maybe. Dip, left 3, narrows, into
oh,
right 4,
oh, baby, hanging
dip,
on.
Left 5, don't cut.
Woo.
Right 5, don't cut. 80 through dip. Left 5 long, tightens, into right 3. Dip.
Oh, hanging in there.
Bump. 100.
I gotta say, man, they immediately have stepped up the difficulty. Right like, this track in Australia here opens. In Fitzroy is...
And turn,
phenomenal.
Open, hairpin right, 100. Left 6, keep right over crest.
I like how the car's getting dirty and stuff, too. The
right
effects
two,
are
crest,
nice.
80. Keep left over crest, 80. Keep right over crest,
whoa,
80.
Whoa, hold together, Betsy.
Caution, crest, left 2. 60 through dip. Keep
whoa.
Left over crest.
Oh, no, down and down.
Oh, no.
doing so good.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go. Left 5. Left 3.
But I mean, that shows you, you know, the moment you overgas, you'd be right off the road on your ass on this. I mean, it is. It is. It is tight.
80 through dip. Left 5. Don't cut. Left 4.
In fact, Daddy, that was our first crash.
And right 3.
We crashed. I knew it would happen.
And left 4. Don't cut. 60. Right 3. 60. Don't cut. Right 2. Don't cut. Left 3. Don't cut. And crest right 3.
Dude, this is intense.
Into left 2. Care. Right 2. Into left 3. Crest. And right 4. Dip. Bump. 100 through dip. And crest. Jump, baby. 80. Left 2. 60. Left 3. Dip.
I think that's where we lost it last time.
100 through dip. And crest, jump, baby. 80, dip. Crest. 100 through dip. Crest, jump, baby. Dip. Left 3, narrows. Into right 4, over.
Woo!
80 through dip. Left 5, don't cut.
Woo!
Right 5, don't cut. 80 through dip. Left 5, long, tightens. Into right 3, dip.
Mom, I'm going fast!
100 through dip. And crest, jump, baby. 80, right 3. Into left 2, long, opens. And turn, open, hairpin right, 100. Left 6, keep right over crest. Right 2, crest, 80. Keep left over crest, 80. Keep right over crest, 80. Caution, crest, left 2. 60 through dip. Keep left over crest. Right 6, left 3. And crest, right 3. Into left 2. Left 3, narrows. Into right 4, opens long. 80 through
Whoa.
Dip. Left 5, 60. Keep middle over crest. Over finish. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Slow down for the marshal.
Woo! Dude. That was an intense course. What's up?
Perfect. Good job. Well done.
Thanks, man. This is a set in Australia, B-Nows 36. This is in Gilroy. And that was intense, man. That was like hanging on, man. Like, ah! Woo! Driving the Subaru STI WRX, one of my favorite cars. But yeah, man, they've stepped it up. Like, the looseness of the track, the feedback I was getting on the controller just felt so good. Oh my God. Thanks, Osiris87. Cool, man. Guys, we're going to try to read all the chat, of course, if I'm just kind of like paying attention on the race. You know, we always want to chat with you guys. You can get us on Twitter. You can get us on Facebook. You can get me here on Xbox. Oh, man. That was intense. Woohoo! Here we go. Let's see if we can keep our first.
All right. Looks like we're good to go. No hold up.
Clink to the coffee drinkers or whatever you're drinking.
5, 4.
Coffee fanatic.
Three,
love
two,
it. Coffee, coffee, coffee.
One, go. 110.
Coffee, coffee,
dip.
Coffee.
Keep left over crest.
It's amazing to see how far dip, these
right
games
five,
have come. Like,
cut,
I start thinking
crest,
about, like,
turn, right
pole
forward,
position from
cut,
back in the day.
Crest,
and I'm just like, dude, this game.
Left 3, over
it's
crest.
Like.
Dip, crest.
So amazing how far that we've gone. Oh, 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 hold together. Oh my God.
100 through dip. Crest, jump baby. Dip. 80 through dip. Crest.
Did not see that looking so sharp right there.
110 through dip. Right 5. Into left 6, long tightens over crest. Don't cut. Right 5. 60, 80 through dip.
Whoa.
Crest. And keep right over crest. 110 through dip. Left 5. Crest. And crest. Don't cut. 80 through dip. Left 5.
Whoa.
Don't cut. 80. Caution. Braking. Bump. Turn. Hairpin right. We got a misfire. Crest. Left 5 through dip. Keep right over crest. 80 through dip.
Oh, they did a great job with DiRT 4. You know, I really like DiRT Rally, and I really like what they've done with this.
And crest, 80 through dip, left 5 long, through gate, left 4, and caution, right 2, over crest, into right 2.
Wow.
80 through dip.
Hold together, Betsy.
Left 5, crest, dip, right
3. It's funny, as I call my truck Betsy.
80 through dip.
Like, hold together, Betsy!
Who
never,
right
never
five,
rally race
in her turn, hairpin left. Bumps, 80. Through gate, left 5. Into right 3, over crest. Don't cut. And left 4. Into right 5, 60.
Oh, chitty right chitty, long, come on, hang on! Hold, ah!
Dip, right 5. 80 through dip. Left 3, over crest. Dip, crest. Keep right over crest, 80. Caution, crest, left 2. 60 through dip. Keep left over crest. Right 6, don't cut. Right 4, don't cut. And left 3. And right 4 opens, don't cut. Keep left over
crest. Man, I tell you, Codemasters, they know their racing games. The first big Codemasters game for me that really got me into it was Grid. They've definitely come a long way.
Perfect. Good job. Well done.
No, I've never seen. My favorite kind of pizza, Julia Theiser? That's a great question. I like kind of like a traditional margarita with like a really thin crust. But, you know, here in Cali, we get, like, all sorts of great artisanals. There's a place around the corner that does the complete opposite of that. Does a really big deep dish called Rance's Deep Dish Pizza. Oh, my God. Like, they make their sausage from scratch and stuff. It's really good. I just love pizza, though. I don't know if Grease is in this one, but I think it will be, bro, because they've got some serious Grease tracks. Like, I remember Grease was in the last one in DiRT Rally, so I think we'll probably see Grease in this one. Oh, yeah, the margarita is a beautiful pizza. It's so simplistic, you know? It's the essence of what a good pizza is. A little bit of basil, some nice fresh mozzarella, a nice good thin crust. And then that San Marzano sauce. Oh, that's the only tomatoes I use. In my kitchen, I only have San Marzano. I use them for all my pasta sauces. I use them for summer salads. The Marzanos are bellissimo. So good. Now you're making me hungry. Yay! Through this channel, man, we always get into the food, man.
Keep left over crest. And crest, jump baby, 150. Caution, braking, bump, turn, hairpin right. Crest, left 5 through dip.
Hairpin right.
Keep right over crest. Left 5.
The graphics on this are bitching, man.
Cut, 80 through dip, left 5, long, don't
Can't
cut,
wait to see what
five,
games look
right
like
six,
on the Scorpio.
Long, over crest, don't cut. Left 5. Left 5. Into right 3.
I wonder how
crest.
Broadcasting's going to work on the Scorpio.
Four.
If I'm going to have to, if it's going to have any
right
type
five,
of Kinect aperture,
eight,
or
60,
if I'm going to be able
five.
To use my existing Kinect,
into
or if
right
I'm going to have to start using like Elgato to broadcast.
Kind of
curious
into
on
right
that.
Five. Dip.
Either
crest,
way, though.
Bridge. 100 through dip. Crest. Jump, baby. Dip. Dip. Crest.
Dip, dip, potato chip.
Through dip, crest, jump baby. Dip, left 5, right 6, long, over crest.
Woo!
Don't cut, left 5.
Dude, it feels good when you're like
dip.
Just nailing a track.
Keep
just like,
crest,
oh, right
crest,
when I say that, I start
baby,
to lose it.
60.
Come on, hold together, Betsy.
Keep
hold
right
together.
Crest, 80. Caution, crest, left 2, 60 through dip. Keep left over crest, right six, don't cut, left four tightens, don't cut, and right three, and left four, don't cut, 60, right three, don't cut, into left two long, opens, and turn, open, hairpin right, 80, keep left, over crest. To finish. Okay, take it to the control.
Oh man. Dude, that track felt great. Hey, how's it going, Cardace? Welcome to the broadcast, man.
Yeah, perfect. Good job. Well done.
All right. Woo! I have never seen the movie Hoodwink, but now you've got me. I'll look up Hoodwink Squirrel Coffee on YouTube, Frank Gabriel, and check that out, man. Funny, last night I had a dream. I was driving a convertible Cadillac in the desert. Like today I'm rally racing. Dude, I had a wild dream last night, man. Like, it was crazy. I was like going to a barbecue in the desert and I was just driving all off-road and stuff. I don't know what inspired it.
Recce was great. I've added everything we need to be cautious.
Cardace, I think it's awesome, man. I really like Dirt Rally, the last one they done, and I've always been a big fan of the franchise. But I mean, I think if you want a rally type game and a great racer, you can't go wrong with this. I love the graphical presentation, the sounds, everything, the feel of the car, the licensing on the car. I like the whole team aspect where you name your team, you pick your engineers. I think it's cool. Definitely glad to have this one in my collection.
Woo! And left four, don't cut.
Ooh, we're hanging on.
80 through dip. Care, crest, right five.
The moment, like, I misread what she's saying. Oh my god, it's like, it feels like you really gotta work that road. Which is cool, it's giving me like a good understanding, like green, basically if she's saying green, I can hit the gas, and if she's saying yellow, be careful, kind of almost like back off, red's definitely get ready to break.
60, 80 through dip, left three, over crest.
I almost... Dip, it's like I get like looking out into the backgrounds, like
into right four,
gorgeous.
And left three over crest. Don't cut into right five.
Hold together.
Through gate, 80 through dip. Care, crest, right.
When
five,
she's saying don't cut, I cut that corner 80, too tight. That's why she's saying dip. Don't cut it. You know, kind of go
left
out,
three,
go with the full
crest,
turn.
Dip, crest, through gate, dip. Bump, bridge, 100, through dip, and crest, jump, baby, 80, right 5, long, don't cut, caution, crest, jump, baby, right 5, don't Ooh. Cut, 110, through dip, keep left.
I like,
crest,
too, that you really got to listen to what she's saying, 60, like, there's no real racing dip. Line other than what she's
left
telling you, you know.
Crest. Dip, crest, left 5. Into right four,
it makes
cut.
That whole rally experience like super realistic, right like you're getting, you know, she's giving right you that instruction, and if the moment
three,
you disregard it or you're just right distracted, boom,
left
you're off the road.
Crest. 60 through dip, right two, 80, crest, left three, narrows, to finish. All right, take her slow to the control.
Don't run over the marshal.
Hey, that went really well. Great stage. Good work.
Subaru! I love the STI WRX, man. One of my all-time favorite cars. Thanks, Mr. Cancer. A Group B car? Probably B now. I went ahead and upped it to the A car. I was just racing Bs. But yeah, I think we got the Ford there. I like how you have to pay your crew out of your winnings and stuff, too. I think that's super cool. Shout out to Mr. K. No, I haven't done one at night yet. Yeah, Ben News. Yeah, we're gonna take a look, man. We're definitely like the Australian one right there. And let's see what we got here in the Welsh Rally. See, this one wants me to go with the Subaru, but let's see if we can drop it to the R2. So you're saying like a Group B car. So you want me to roll with one of these bad boys? Or did you want me to like up it to like one of these bad boys? Because I don't know, I don't quite get what you're saying with Group B, bud. Okay, I have zero of these, so I'm gonna have to buy one of these. Oh, okay, so like B, like Talk Sports down there? Yeah, we'll have to do that in the future, bud. For right now, we're gonna keep with we're gonna go ahead and keep with the WRX. But hey, I'm not going anywhere. I'm gonna be here for a while, so I'm sure we can look at stuff. Historic Group B cars, man. Well, there gonna be some like the Lancia and stuff like that, probably. All right, man. The last time I raced Wales, last year, I was blown away by the rain and stuff that they had in the game. Guys, there's our sub link, and we will definitely, as always, put our broadcast up on YouTube. I got a couple going up there. I got yesterday's first broadcast of the culling going up on YouTube. I'm gonna try to have that up on there today, and we'll definitely put this one up on our YouTube. Remember, you can follow YouTube for free, and there's the link to my channel right there. I have lots of past broadcasts of all sorts of different games.
Right six.
Again, man, like left the graphical six. Presentation into is just gorgeous. Oh,
80.
Woo!
Bump, immediate, open, hairpin right, keep in. Right six.
Whoa!
And left six over crest. Left six over bump, right three.
Whoa.
Through gate.
Whoa. Shout right out five, to the right. Whales, of course.
Left three, long, don't cut. Into right oh three, over crest. Dip, 60, through gate, dip, left three over crest, into right three long, crest, left five, 80, crest, dip, right six, right four over crest, dip, keep middle over crest, right six, turn, left two long, opens, past junctions, don't cut, 60, left six.
Dude, she is like a Jedi. I'm telling you, if she wasn't giving me this instruction, I'd be out there in that field. They'd be like, Chef just ran over some cows.
Left two, 60, crest, dip, right six. Right four over crest.
Hold together.
Keep middle over crest. Left six, dip, left four over crest. Dip. Left six, keep middle over crest. And left six over crest.
This game looks so good.
Left six over bump, right three. Through gate, left six over crest, and right two over crest, don't cut. Right five, left six, 80. 80 through dip. Keep keep middle over jump, 100. Left 6, dip. Left 4 over crest, dip. Left 6, keep middle over crest, 60 crest, dip. Right 6, right 4 over crest, dip. Keep middle over crest, through gate, dip. Left 3 over crest, into right 3 long, crest. Left 5, 60. Keep middle over crest.
Woo! I tell you what, definitely keeping dip. Hands like.
Crest,
whoa.
Dip. Right 6, right 4 over crest, dip. Keep middle over crest, left 6, dip to finish. Whoa, 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 slow down for the marshal.
Don't run the marshal over. Oh my god. Take a breath now. Loch Ness, this is a Archie Manning jersey. Now, Archie Manning was the quarterback for the New Orleans Saints in the mid-70s to early 80s, like up till 79. But he's most famously known for being Eli and Peyton Manning's father. I always wear jerseys. I have a huge collection of them. I love them. I'm a big man. The jersey makes me feel like, yeah, back to my football playing days. The coffee is good. It's good. Hey, good morning, not for nothing. Clink, bud. Yeah, man. No worries, dude. I collect jerseys, though. I've got about 20 right now. Maybe a couple more, maybe 22. I got some old ones that are, you can barely tell who they were. Like, my Reggie Bush jersey is so beat down.
4, 3, 2, 1, go. Into left 6, through dip.
I tell you, not for nothing, man. This game right here,
left 6,
I feel like I'm flying, bro. Not for nothing, it's an actual airline pilot, guys. How awesome is that? You think we're going fast here.
Left 6, through dip. Left 4 over crest. Don't cut. Into. Left 6, through dip. 100. Right 2. Left 3. Right 4. Into open hairpin left, long through dip, don't cut, and right
the graphical
six,
presentation, I mean,
crest.
Is just gorgeous
five,
on this.
60, and
so how far the
crest.
Games have come, man, and how far they're
left
gonna
six,
go.
Right
you know,
three,
soon we'll be in like our VR helmets one, and stuff.
Left 5 and left 3 over crest, and right 6 over crest. 60. Left 6 over crest.
This Subaru is such a nice ride.
And right 2 over crest.
I love that they got the car licensing right 5, too. You know, you're not like driving like a Subaru.
Middle over crest. 80 through dip. Keep middle over jump. 60. Keep right over crest. Into left 3. Into right 4.
Whoa. Oh, snaps. Hold on. Hold it, Betsy.
Immediate open. Hairpin right. Keep in. Right 6.
I tell you, the moment like you give too much gas or don't listen to the Jedi instructor here, feels like you could be just airborne out of the field or in the forest. Killing boars in the forest. God, I love South Park. I watched that one the other day. Make Love, Not Warcraft. So funny.
Into left 1. Keep right
it
over
was
crest.
Day in the forest killing boars.
And left 2 long. And caution. Crest. Immediate right 1. Don't cut.
Hold together.
Left 6 through dip. Left 4 over crest. Don't cut. Into. Left 6 through dip. 100. Left 5. Don't cut. Right 3. Into turn. Square right. And right 4. Left 5. Don't cut. Right 2. Left 3, right 4, into
it's like I'm trying to remember the instructions,
long,
man.
Don't cut, and right 6.
Definitely when she shows you something crest. Red, you want right to eyeball 5, it.
Right 6, into left 4, into right 3, and left 6 over crest. Dip. Left 3 over crest. Don't cut. Into right 3 long. Don't cut. Crest. Left 5. Left 3. Dip. Keep middle. Over crest. 60. Open. Hairpin right. Long. Don't cut. 60. Through dip. Crest. Left 3. 80 to finish. All right, get her to the control.
Coming in hot. Whew. Breathe again. Hi, Brian. The game is intense, John. We're racing the WRX, and they're only going to get faster. The cars are only going to get, you know, stronger. The races are only going to get more crazy. But, man, it feels nice graphically. The feedback on the controller, the way the cars are handling. It's, wow, look at this one. This looks like it's going to be a hell of a track. I like the soundtrack. Yes, that is the one, not for nothing. That's the one I'm drinking. Shout out to Brian Mums. I really like the soundtrack and the music they picked for this, too. That's the one right there, not for nothing. Pete's Blend, Minas Brazil. Oh, it's so good. Yeah, man. Yeah, the new Star Wars for sure.
Five.
The Last Jedi.
3, 2, 1, go. Right 4 over crest. Dip.
I mean, look how pretty that lays out like that.
Right 2. Into left 4 over bumps. Don't cut. Right 3.
Oh, Jesus. Let's restart that. Whoopsie. There's me, like, looking out at the fields. Look how nice those fields look! Sliding my car through upside down.
Go. Right 4 over crest. Dip.
Alright, so what I read wrong here.
Right 2. Into left 4 over bumps. Don't cut. Right 3. Left 4. Right 6.
I like that though. The moment you lose it, the moment. Just a tiny little part of the course, the moment you lose it and you're upside down.
Left 4. Right 6, 60, crest, dip, right 6. Right 4 over crest, dip, keep middle over crest, 60, right 6, left 5, crest, left 6, dip. Left 6 through dip, left 4 over crest, don't cut, into, left 6 through dip, 100, left 6 through dip. Left 4 over crest, don't cut, into, left 6 through dip, 150. Right 4, into left 1, bump on exit, dip, right 5, over bumps.
Oh, hold together.
Left 5, right 6, left 6, through dip, left 4,
oh my god, oh my god, oh my god.
Into left 6, through dip, 150.
Dude, you gotta have some guts to do this stuff in real life, man.
Right 3, left 2, through dip. Keep right through dip. Left 4 over crest. Right 5. Left 6 through dip. Left 4 over crest.
Come on, come
don't
on.
Cut into left 6 through dip. 150. Crest. Immediate right 2. Into left 1. Keep right over crest. And left 2 long. And caution. Crest. Immediate right 1.
Yeah, the new Star Wars, man. It was so sad with Carrie
right
Fisher
three.
This year. Her and her mom passing so close together like that.
Crest. Into left three.
I wonder
cut.
What they're going to do,
right
if they're going
to
just kind of write
into
her out,
six,
or if... I think she finished filming her role in that. Be interesting to what they do with the three, with the last one.
80. Right six, left five, crest. Right six, crest, left six, dip, 80. Bump, immediate, open, hairpin right, keep in. Right six, 100. Right four, into left one. Bump on exit, dip, don't cut. Right five, over bumps.
I'm definitely looking forward to it, though. Five, I like the characters they introduced.
Right six,
you know, a lot of people
six,
were,
dip,
like, recently have said that, you know, The Force
left
Awakens
six,
wasn't
dip,
their favorite, but I really liked The Force
cut.
Awakens. I thought, as far two, as the dip, Star Wars movies of the last 20 years, that they did a great job on that. I like Rey's character. I like Finn's
right
character.
Five,
and,
left three.
I really
right
enjoyed
four,
it. Ooh.
Into open, hairpin left, long, through dip, and right six. Keep left over crest.
Rogue One was
right
amazing,
five,
too. That was a nice little supplement
open, hairpin right,
to the Star bend, Wars series.
Right six.
If you guys
left
ever
six,
want to see something
dip,
awesome, check out
crest,
Honest Movie
cut,
Trailers on
into,
YouTube.
Six,
I love
dip,
the guy's like...
One, crest,
are you ready
cut,
for some Jedi's?
Right
like, he's got, like, the most epic voice.
And keep left over crest. And right one long opens.
Honest trailers. I like Honest Game Trailers, too.
Two, left two.
Oh,
crest,
oh shoot. Oh. God, I read one thing wrong there, man.
Crest, immediate right two.
I have so much respect for the people that do this
into
in real life.
One, don't cut.
You make
right
one mistake
crest,
and you're like going through the Ewok
and
forest
two,
on fire.
And caution, crest, immediate right one, dip right five, over finish to stop. Okay, take it to the control.
Whoa, don't jump onto the marshal's table. Dude, that was tough. Hey, Steve, how you doing? Darkest Fawn, shout out. Yeah, Justice League, for sure.
Hey,
I'm looking forward
really
to seeing
well.
Wonder Woman. I might even go see the new Mummy movie with Tom Cruise. I know, but it looks good. It looks good, man. I like Russell Crowe playing, what's he playing, Mr. Hyde? Stuff like that, like Dr. Jekyll. I think that's pretty cool. I'm interested to see what they do with that. You know, the Mummy movie they made about 20 years ago with Brendan Fraser, that was one of my favorites, so see if they can recapture that. Yeah, that's the one, not for nothing. Yeah, it's Pete's Blend. That's exactly how it's spelled and everything, bud. That is the one. That's what I'm drinking right now. So good. Oh, great. There's a crash out there. See how,
five,
how this turns
four,
out.
Three, two, one, go. Left six.
And here today, guys, we're looking
crest,
at
right
DiRT
five,
4. This just
cut,
released last night.
Six,
it's a Codemaster racing
five,
game. They've
three,
really
crest,
revamped the DiRT franchise in the last
right
couple
six,
years and
crest,
took it from,
60,
like, super arcade-y
right six,
to really, like...
Dips.
Almost like simulation rally style, and I think it even has a sim setting, so if you want it to get even more intense and even more realistic, you can go with it.
Keep right over bump, water splash, right five crest, left three long, don't cut, into right three over crest, dip 60, right five crest, left three long, don't cut. Into right three, over crest, dip, 60. Left six, dip. Left four, over crest, dip. Left six, keep middle, over crest. Left six, over crest. And right two, over crest, don't cut. Right five, left six. Left six, over crest. And right two, over crest, don't cut. Right five,
oh.
Left six.
Shoot, I misread that. Should have seen that that was yellow. See how it's yellow right there? Yellow is you got to kind of back off. You don't want to come in all out. Greens, you can go in pretty fast, kind of navigate them, but the yellow corners, basically like a caution, like be careful. So there was a wreck on the track too. That's going to be interesting when we encounter that.
Left 5, right 6, 80, right 4, into left 1. Bump on exit, dip, right 5, over bumps. Left 5, right 6, right 2, left 3, right 4.
Woo!
Into open, hairpin left, long, through dip, don't cut. And right 6, keep left over crest. Right 5. Left 1, crest, don't cut. And right 2.
Dude, those guys standing on the side, the sideline spectators, they got some guts, man.
Opens, don't cut. Into left 2, crest, 60. Left 1, crest, don't cut. And right 2, long.
Oh, Mikey's.
And keep left over crest. And right 1 long, opens, don't cut. Into left 2, crest, 60. Right 2, left 3, right 4, into open, hairpin left, long, through dip, don't cut. And right 6, keep left over crest. Right 5.
Dude, this game feels so good.
Right 4 over crest. Keep left through dip.
So tomorrow we're going to try to check out the choline, guys. It's going to depend on if the servers are up and running. Thursday, I think we'll go either with the choline again or some World of Tanks. Friday, we'll probably be back here on DiRT. And this weekend, I want to do like a throwback. You know, I didn't get to do it last weekend, so I want to try to do a throwback this weekend, like a classic game.
Into left 3, right 5, 80.
Definitely always trying to keep the schedule fun.
Keep in. Right 6.
Always try to keep a lot of variety in the games. We're also going to get back into checking out some Rainbow, too. I haven't played Rainbow 6 in a really long time. Basically, I get shot in the face a lot.
Bump on exit, dip. Right 5, over bumps. Left 5.
I love the particle effects in this, how the dirt's clinging to the car.
Right 6, left 6,
so immersive.
Right 5, don't cut. Left 6. Left 6 over crest. And right 2 over crest, don't cut. Right 5. Left 6. Keep right over crest. Into left 3, don't cut. Into
guys,
right
if you're chatting, if I miss anything in chat, we definitely definitely want to chat with you guys. I'm just driving by the seat of my pants right now. Hang it on.
60. Right 6.
As soon as this race is over, we'll definitely check
into
chat.
Left 4. Into right 3.
I miss when it used to pop up on the screen like that. It used to make being able to chat and
right 6.
And read so easy,
right 4,
you know.
Dip.
But we definitely want to talk with
60,
you guys. You can get us on Twitter.
Dip.
Just keep type in the squiggly A and it's at Chef _, which is the little line. The Big Willy, all connected. That's my Twitter.
Oh,
hold together, Betsy. Hold together.
And right 6 over crest. 60. Keep right over crest. Into left 3. Hazard ahead. Eyes on. Into right 4.
There's where the wreck was. Remember where they said there was a wreck?
Left 6.
I like that. That's a cool addition.
Into open, hairpin left. Keep in. Don't cut. 60. Over crest. Dip, right 5. Over finish. Alright, take her slow to the control.
Whew. Oh my god, I can breathe again. That is intense. The game is great, Steve. It's, man, it's awesome.
Perfect, good job, well done.
Hello, Darkest Fawn. All right. Toxic Assassin, how you doing, bud? Woo! We made it. This game's been giving out achievements really nice too, guys. We've almost got probably about 80 achievements points already. So not 80 individual achievements, about 80 points total. But still, hey, nice for the gamer score. Now the deduction actually pays like our engineers and our crew, and we have like a PR representative. I think that's so cool. It's really immersive. Like, you pick the name of your team and stuff in this. All right. I know. I gotta play Hitman, Steve. I gotta do that sometime. Woo! I tell you what, though, this game takes the breath away. All right, so we rocked some the car races in Wales. We got Trophy 90s International. R2 rallies are still locked. I want to see some of the truck races. Might have to go a little bit far. Oh, Land Rush, here we go. Look at this.
Rear-wheel drive buggies and colossal 900 horsepower trucks. Land Rush events are all about the spectacle of high-powered vehicles thundering across short dirt courses.
Dude, I love this.
The courses are designed to guarantee spectacular action with breathtaking jumps, sweeping bank corners, and suspension-shaking moguls. Events are made up of semi-finals and finals. The top four from the semis feature in the A final, whereas the bottom four...
Clink to the coffee drinkers! All right, Buggy Challenge, Cross Kart All-Stars. Let's take a look at the Buggy Challenge. Vehicle, Stadium Buggy. All right, let's go for it. Oh, it's going, man. Justice, I haven't done a Fight Club in forever. I mean, not that it's never going to come back or anything. I just been playing so many different games. And like the last time I set up a Mortal Kombat one, you know, it was just me and one other person. Tried setting up one for Tekken. It was just me and one other person. So, it's like a lot of the fighters have moved on, you know. So I don't know, man. But I mean, I'm all like, I kind of just hold out hope that, you know, one day we'll do it all again, you know. I still remember your amazing Kung Lao, bro. Brutal Kung Lao. Dinner was phenomenal, Steve. Last night I cooked up some duck breast. Oh my god, they're so tasty, bro. It's kind of like my dad's birthday Eve dinner. You know, today's his birthday, so last night we did like a big thing. Did a little fingerling potatoes and just basically some blanched vegetables. Was really tasty. Tonight, we'll probably go out to dinner tonight. We'll probably father-son sushi or something, you know. Or wait till the weekend, because the sushi bar is always better on the weekend, in my opinion.
Reds are on.
I'll probably, you know, either then make some chicken or some pork or something. I got a nice pork going brining right now. Wow, look at this.
Car inside.
Woo! This is sweet. Oh, ah!
Let's be carried away. Get your
trade of paint. We're trading paint, Ricky Bobby.
Outside.
I want to get ahead of the crowd. Dude, I love buggy racing. They've got it with trucks in this too. Super cool. Oh, the duck was great, Steve. It was great. My buddy Tom brought down some from my other friend's farm, man. And oh, so nice. Trick with duck breast is you always got to score it. kids, always never mess around with knives. Always have your parents doing the cuts. But duck meat basically has a big layer of fat around it, and it can be about a quarter of an inch thick. So what you do is you take your knife down it and just make some slashes horizontally across it, and that's called scoring it. You don't want to cut all the way through into the meat. You want to just get through about three quarters of the fat, and I like about four slices, bro. I usually serve my duck medium. Some people say the only way to serve duck is rare, but I like my poultry. You know, it can have some juice and it can have some life, but I don't want to be like, ooh, look at all this duck blood. That's not. Did a little mint sauce with it. It was real nice. I find mint goes so well with lamb, and it goes so well with duck, in my opinion. But, you know, everything's with a person's opinion. Like, what they like is their preferences. And I did use a little smoked paprika on the fingerling potatoes, so they weren't really hot, but that they had a little bit of, just a little bit of, like, basically a little field of heat, but paprika is very minor on the heat index. I didn't think it reaches a Scoville. Ah, it was tasty.
Woohoo!
We dusted them. Left them in the dust. Truckosaurus. All right, got an achievement, Truckosaurus. This game's been very generous with the achievements. Let's see if we can't dust these guys.
All right, have a good race.
Ooh, I love buffalo. Bison, oh, such an underrated meat. And you know, for a long time it was because, you know, the bisons were so endangered, and now they've come back so prevalently, and so many farms are making them. Got a bad start right then. I got to make it up. Gonna have to make up the stock.
Inside.
Out of Truckosaurus's way. It's amazing to see how far they've come. You know what? Bison makes a great meatball, Steve. I like the mixed bison with ground pork, bro. Oh. Meatballs, that sounds good. I haven't made meatballs in like a couple months. Probably about a month since I last made meatballs. I love the meatballs! Delicious. I used to have a sand rail, and this buggy reminds me a lot of it, man. We'd go out to Glamis, and we'd get that thing screaming, doing 70 miles an hour uphill. Oh my God, it was so much fun. When I was a kid, I had a Honda Pilot, and it was really cool. Like, a lot of my friends had dirt bikes and stuff, but I was kind of like, I don't know, it wasn't that I was bad on dirt bikes or anything, I just kind of like, they scared me, dude. And so I went ahead and went with the four wheels, and everybody always wanted to drive the Pilot. That was cool. Out in Murrieta, they have a tractor race every year there, and they actually have a full-time year-round course that's dedicated to the tractor race. And so I'd just take the Pilot over there and just be whomping. Oh my God, it was so much fun. It was awesome childhood. Awesome childhood. My two cousins, one's a year younger than me, and the other's 2 years older than me. So, like, we were more like brothers, you know? We were just always pushing each other to the limit. My cousin Ivan, really good on dirt bikes. I mean, really good. Nowadays, he's an amateur rock climber and some awesome guy. And my cousin Gabe was really good on, like, quads, basically, so we all had our little specialty.
This is your last lap.
Ooh, ribeye? Nice. Ribeye's a great cut of meat. Flavorful. Nice thing about boneless, you can eat it all, man. I can remember when I was a kid actually driving my Pilot to school and locking it up in the bike area, chaining it to the fence there.
You should be happy with that. It's a job well done.
Awesome. Look how the dirt's attached to the helmet and stuff. Super cool. Guys, I'm going to put this whole broadcast up on the YouTube, so if you want to check any of it out, there's my YouTube link right there. There's so much stuff on there, and again, you can just link over to the YouTube. You can follow the channel for free over there, guys. We'd appreciate it so much. I have a comment section set it up, so if you want to give any comments on videos or just message with me on there, you totally can. And we love your guys' thoughts and your opinions on the video. You can always let us know what we can do better. And we just really appreciate your guys' interest. Anonymous 311, I gotta say, I've been most impressed. You know, I really liked Dirt Rally that they put out last year. And this feels like they basically took that formula, expanded it with some things like buggies, off-road trucks. But I've already done some rally racing in the WRX STI, and it felt great, bud. The controls feel great. The moment you don't listen to your guide, the moment she's like, you know, don't cut and you cut, or caution and you give it too much gas, you're just flying off the track. So I love that realism. But at the same time, I'm blind in my right eye. I don't have any depth perception. So I love that as just a regular kind of, you know, guy that likes to have fun, I can just pick it up and play it. And you can set it to a higher difficulty setting, to a whole simulation setting if you'd like, or you can keep it at like a, almost like an arcade setting. And I think they did a great job on it, and I think graphically it's very impressive. I also like that you name yourself, you name your team, you hire engineers, you hire a PR represent, you look for sponsors in the game. I think it's cool. I think they've done an excellent job.
Okay, focus on the
and when I bought this game, I go, all right, this is going to be a rally racer. And I feel like I got exactly what I paid for, a badass rally racer. Last time I didn't get the best start. I want to get a good start. Hell yeah, we got a better start this time. Woo! And I think graphically it looks great. Mr. Cancer, hello, sir. That's an awesome guy visiting us, friends. And you can just click on Mr. Cancer's name and go right to his Twitch channel. He's an awesome streamer, a great guy, one of the original uploaders. Just a really good dude. I'm a big Mr. Cancer fan. He's a family man, works hard every day. Dude, these buggies womp, man. Dude, when I was a kid, out in Glamis, there was a place called Jupiter's Bowl, and it basically was a giant berm. And I remember crashing in front of my dad. I went up the berm, and I took it just a little too fast, man, and I rolled all the way down the hill. My dad came running over, Willie! I was all right, though. I was like, that was awesome!
Good luck. Let's keep pushing.
Oh, man. I like that it's got the real licensing too, like real sponsors. You know, you're seeing Hankook in the background, Valvoline. You know, it's not like Hankook or something. You're not seeing, instead of Pirelli, you're seeing Pazuzzi. I think that's awesome though.
Last lap, bring it on.
Mr. Cancer's a top-notch guy. You know, that's one of the things I love about this channel is just getting to know so many awesome people like our friend Steve here, Not For Nothing, Ninja Nutstar, 5150 John, you know, all of you guys, you know, Toxic Assassin, who's been coming to our stream since the very first day we were doing it. Oh, guys, if you check my profile here on Xbox, you can see one of my classic RPGs. It was one of the best ones I ever shot. And it,
first, well done.
Was back in the day. Shout out to Darkest Fawn and AKA Deviator. Well, yeah, that's a good call, AK. There's nothing wrong with waiting to see what the reviews are and stuff like that. I just got to say this on the game. Just honestly, I think that they've done a great job. I think that if you're looking for a rally-style racing game, you got one here that's not going to disappoint.
Have a good race.
But, I mean, you know, some people will have more expectations than other people. You know, it's always a matter of opinion. In my simple opinion, when I'm looking at things like the graphical presentation, the sound presentation, just the racing, the feel, everything feels really good on this. You know what was like my favorite when I was a kid was Mickey Thompson's Off-Road. You guys remember Mickey Thompson's Off-Road with the little trucks? Dude, that used to be so fun. Curse you, Ivan Iron Man Stewart! The old Iron Man, man, that guy was boss. Me and my cousins, man, we used to rock that off-road race, and there was a place called Stadium Pizza, and they had about five of them, and they had a really big presentation on it, so we'd always be in there. Love those games. I like the particle effects they're doing in this too, where like the dirt's flying off your tires, clinging, you go through the water, you see it on your windshield. Shout out to my man AK. You know, I know it's been pretty crazy over there in the UK, man, and all my thoughts are with you UK friends. You know, you guys are so tough, and the spirit of never surrendering and never giving in to fear is so ingrained in our UK friends, man. So I know you guys are going to get through all the shenanigans that are happening over there right now. We just wish you guys all to be safe. And oh man, what a world! What a world!
Good job, you gave 3 cents that lap.
Dude, this thing feels like it just eats up the track. Makes me want to get another sand rail. Oh, man.
Last lap, keep pushing.
Agreed, Steve. Like, the game looks absolutely tight, man. I like how you see little things like the flags blowing in the wind and stuff like that. Seeing how far these games have come.
Nice one, happy with that.
Yeah, man. Hey, Mr. Relish. My Relish. Yeah, dude, definitely. Much love to all our UK friends. Dude, that was fun, man. That was like whomping fun. I like how you pay your crew too. Like, you're paying your engineers, you're paying your spotters, you're paying your team. Hey, shout out to Deadly Turnip, man. Deadly Turnip, hello, sir. Absolutely not for nothing. Agreed, M7. Ilda, for sure, man. Shout out to our man, Deadly T. Got a pretty rocking soundtrack, too. Guys, there's one of the streamers we're shouting out today, our man Craze Mish Fan. He does an awesome stream. Watched him streaming some Gears of War this morning. I was in there lurking. He's a great streamer, easy to follow. There's his link right there. Deadly Turnip, my impressions so far are this game is solid, bro. Like, it's what I expected it to be, a rally game with rally style driving, but it's also got buggies and off-road vehicles. You can see the graphical presentation is spot on. It feels really good. Sounds real nice.
Outside.
Traded some paint here. Try to catch the leader here. Oh, he left me the inside. Here we go. Here we go. The controls feel really good too, guys. And you can actually you can actually set it to this guy's. Oh my God! Woo! You can actually set it to a simulation style control if that's what you're seeking. Oh my God! Oh, this guy and me, man, we're battle dogging. I think, though, that as far as going into a game and knowing what you're getting, this is a game that you know what you're going to get. You're going to get a great rally game with a top-notch presentation, very fluid controls. So if you're into rally racing, I think this is one that could definitely be right there. I love my racing games. I love games like Forza. Forza Horizon 3 this year was phenomenal. And I'm really happy to add another DiRT to my collection. The tracks so far feel really good. Really intense, too, especially in, like, taking that WRX down the hill, man, in Wales, dude. That was like driving by the seat of the pants, man. Yeah, oh yeah, no, the sound's great too, absolutely. The presentation is solid. I love that. I love when you get a game and you go, all right, you know, I want a rally game. This game says it's going to be a rally game, you know, off-road driving, and it gives you exactly what you wanted. You know, it gives you exactly what you paid for. Yeah, I'm going to take a look at the Culling again tomorrow. I'm just, you know, I'm hoping they get the servers up and, you know, running on that. That game was intense, bro. But yeah, we'll definitely check out the Culling again for sure, man.
Almost time. Let's go out fighting today.
Let's try to get a good start.
Ready. Green, go, go, go.
Yeah, you know, Codemasters, man, for years have been making games I love. Like, really got me into Grid, and then, like, doing the Demolition Derby, and that was always just a blast. Grid was one of my first big ones. And then last year's rally game was great.
Inside.
Man, me and this guy, we're neck and neck right now. We're eyeball to eyeball. Can we get him to blink? I love going out and seeing these events, man, out by like Glamis, and we get some great buggy racing here in California. We also got some good NASCAR racing anymore.
You were down 9/10 that lap. Let's pick up the pace.
Hold together! Took that last turn like bang.
This is your last lap.
Guys, we absolutely want to chat with you while my eyes are just glued on the screen while I'm doing like 95,000 miles per hour with my hair on fire. We will read your chat. We definitely want to chat with you guys. We appreciate you being here. With that corner again.
First, well done.
I really haven't had any problems, Mo Boy. It's been pretty good. Yeah, dude, I agree, man. The segment stuff, Uncle Blake, I agree, man. That this year, that addition, I don't understand it, you know. I mean, I know that some drivers that, you know, routinely place like second and third are saying, look how good we've done. But I agree with you. I think they need to 86 the segment racing, dude. I absolutely agree with you. Well, see, that's what I like about this, too, is that it's letting you know what you're getting into. Like, you're getting into a rally-style game, you know. I mean, if you're into, like, city street racing and stuff like that, you know, Forza's a phenomenal title. If you're into off-road rally racing, you got your DiRT here, and it's giving you that definite presentation. Ooh, vehicle reward, Jackson Pro Truck. Cool. I think there's room for both. I own them both. I mean, I think that like, you know, as the consumers, we benefit. You know, they put out some awesome games, and it's like, let's rock, you know? Agreed, Weasel. Agreed, dude. Now, Forza Horizon is an excellent game. Top-notch title. All right. So, should we try some truck series? Let's do it! Clink to the coffee drinkers. I had a buddy years ago that raced in the Baja 1000. He actually broke his back, dude. He took a jump, landed bad, and man, he was a classy guy. Passed away from cancer a couple years ago. His name was Mike Tate. Really awesome guy. He used to tell me stories about doing the Baja 1000, and I was like, he'd be like, man, we'd be off-road for a whole day, and you know, you might not see anybody. Then you'd see like 20 cars all of a sudden. Oh man, Mikey was, he was a good dude. You know, Mo Boy, I played them both. I played them both, and I you know, I have Dirt Rally in my collection here, and all right, let's do it. Dude, that's awesome, not for nothing. Today is Dad's birthday, Steve. Today's his birthday. He isn't even up yet, man. He's taking it easy, man. All right, now, let's see. The engine converts. Now, what's it telling us? Parts fitted in there might not be suitable for the length of the race. Let's see what part they're telling me needs to be changed, necessarily. Grade B and D are budget. So it's still, we need to get a higher. It says our R&D department needs more. So I guess maybe we can't do this race? Oh, bro, I would Uncle Blake, I would love to see a good baseball game. I love baseball, and, you know, they got a couple over there on the PlayStation, but, yeah, I would love to see a good baseball game come here to Xbox, man, for sure. Alrighty. So, I don't think we can do this one yet for something we don't have on our truck. Back over to the rally here. Damn, not for nothing. That's pretty legend, bro. Dude, I would love to see Argentina, man. Jeez, I'd love to see Chile, Argentina. Those areas, they look amazing. You know, I love when Andrew Zimmerman goes, like, down there, or Anthony Bourdain goes down there, Parts Unknown or Bizarre Foods. And, dude, I would visit either one of those countries in a New York minute, man. Cruising Exotica. The show does look good, Uncle Blake. Agreed, man. Agreed. You know what game? Back on the NES, man, there was a baseball game. It was, oh, man, it was so good. And I can't remember the name of it because it's been so long. Actually, it might have been the Super Nintendo.
Hey,
all right, here we go.
Prestigious competitions, we're going to need to get a good ranking going in. Five, four, three, two, one, go. Left five long, Titans. Don't cut. Into right three. 80, through dip. Care, crest, right five. And left six, 250. Dip, right five. Crest, turn. Hairpin left. Bumps. Woo! 60. Right over crest, 80. Caution, crest, left 2. 60 through dip. Keep left over crest, right 6, don't cut. Left 6, keep right over crest, don't cut. Right 2, crest, 80. Keep left over crest, 80, dip. Crest. 100 through dip. Crest, jump baby. Dip, left 5, into right 3, over crest. And left 4, into right 5, 80. Right 5, long.
Had to kick out the e-brake there.
Caution, crest, jump baby, right 5.
Dude, it's like your brain's got it's almost like a mini game because your brain has to like try to interpret and remember what she's saying and also what colors. Because like a yellow, if you go too fast into a yellow or red, you're gonna be out in a field in this thing.
Don't cut. Caution. Right 5. 60. Right 5. Long. Don't cut. Caution, crest, jump maybe.
There's a highway here in California, the Ortega Highway. And you see how the guy was out there waving his arms like that with the caution symbol? I've had to do that on that highway before. Years ago, I came around a corner and a trailer, a truck pulling a trailer, crashed into a little bridge there. And people were just coming around the corner, smacking into it. It's a one-lane road each direction. So when I got past it, I went up on the shoulder and got past it. I parked my truck about 200 yards in front of it, and I was just there, like, flashing my beams, my lights, letting people know, like, waving them down, going, like, man, watch out. That's so scary when you see that kind of stuff.
Right 5, 60, right 5. Left 6, long, tightens over crest.
Right five, I tell you though, if you listen to her and what she's saying, you will hang on to the road.
To finish.
Listen to your co-pilot. You will get through this.
Okay, take it to the control.
Awesome game. Yeah, I would like to see awesome a good baseball game that come to the console for sure. I hear you. I hear you, Deadly T. I hear you, man. I'm one of those guys that, like, it never bothered me to, like, search out a route. I can remember, like, using the Thomas Guide to deliver pizzas when I was a kid. And if you know what a Thomas Guide is, you're old school. And nowadays, everything's just all GPS, dude. We're spoiled! I can remember, though, man, oh. My dad will not ask for directions. He's from that like older school like universe of like we will find it. I'm guided by the stars. Yeah, my old man.
Nothing big from the marshal. We should just get a clear run.
It's his birthday today. 68 Five, years old. Think all the four, stuff he's seen in his
three,
time.
2, 1, go. Keep left over crest. And crest, jump baby, 130. Dip.
Yeah, so I gotta say, crest, my initial opinions here on Dirt Rally, great. You know crest, what? An awesome baby, rally cross dip, game. I really crest, liked the right last one they crest, did. Well, this is Dirt 4, and crest, the last one they did was Dirt Rally, and I really enjoyed that, and I'm really enjoying this one. Right I think four, it's, it's got challenging, you know, gameplay. At the same time, it's fun just to get out there and, like, rip ride. It's got some awesome, you know, different modes, like the buggies and trucks.
Right 6, dip, bump, 100 through dip, and crest, jump, baby, 80, dip, crest, 100 through dip, crest, jump, baby, dip, left 3, narrows.
And I think the as far as the presentation goes, just beautiful graphically.
Left 3, and crest, right 3, don't cut.
Sounds real nice.
Right 3, 60, don't cut. Right 2, don't cut. Left 4, tightens. And right 3, don't cut.
Dude, I love this Subaru. It's like one of my all-time favorite cars. If I could fit in one, I'd own one.
Either left too long opens. And turn, open, hairpin right, 80. Left four tightens, don't cut. And right three. And left four, don't cut, 80. Left six, keep right over crest, don't cut. Right two, crest, 80. Keep left over crest, 80. Right five, long, don't cut. Caution, crest, jump maybe. Right five, don't cut. Left five, into right four. And left three over crest, don't cut. Into right five, through gate. Right three long, opens, over crests, dip. Right five, left five, dip, don't cut. Left three long, tightens over crests, don't cut. 110, through dip. Keep left over crest.
It's like you and gotta crest, listen to what she's saying so hard and she's gonna get you
right
through.
Five. Into left six long, tightens over crest. Right five, 100.
Whoa!
Caution, braking. Left two, long, and right six. 110, through dip. Keep left over crest.
Controls
crest,
feel really fluid on this.
110, through dip. Keep left over crest. And crest, jump maybe. 60, 80 through dip. Left three, over crest. Dip, crest. Left five, right six, long. Over crest, don't cut. Left five. 110, through dip. Keep left over crest. And crest, jump maybe. 200 to finish.
Right! Flying!
Alright, take her slow to the control.
I tell you, my relish, it's like, whoa!
Awesome result. That was unbeatable.
Awesome. We did a good job. We did a good job. I gotta give her props on that. She should get a raise. I mean, we pay them. I like how you pay your team out of your winnings and stuff, but dude, she's so keeping us on the track. Otherwise, I'd be out there in the bushes. Nice soundtrack too. I like the soundtrack they put on this game.
Keep it clean. Good drive's gonna get us into better championships.
All right.
Five, four, three, two, one, go. 100 through dip.
We're gonna bid diesel
right
this right
crest.
Now.
Left six, keep
diesel.
Right over crest. Don't cut. Right two, crest 80. Keep left over crest. 80. Right three long. Opens over crests. Don't cut. Dip. Right five. Don't cut. Right six. Left five over crest. 80 through dip. 80. Caution. Left four over crest. And left one. Keep right over crest. Left four tightens, don't cut. And right three. And left four, don't cut. 60, right four. And left three, don't cut. And right four opens. Right three, 60, don't cut. Right two, don't cut. Keep left, over crest. 100 through dip.
Dude, the feeling
middle,
of speed
crests,
on this, too.
Keep middle over crests. 100 through dip. Hey, listen to that transmission. Keep right over crest. 100, caution, braking, turn, open, hairpin left, and right too long, tightens, don't cut. Into left three, don't
intense.
Cut. Keep right over crest, 80. Caution, crest, left two. 60 through dip. Keep left over crest. Right six, don't cut. Keep left over crest. Care, right one. and right 4 over crest. Left 2, 60, don't cut. Left 3, don't cut. Keep left over crest. 100 through dip. Keep middle.
Yeah, this game feels so sweet. I'm
keep
much
left, over crest.
Like I love what they've done.
Dip, keep middle over crests. 80 left 6 into right 5 into caution.
Transmission
left
sounds
three,
like it's having problems.
Narrows. Right 2 into left 4 crest. Don't cut. Keep middle over crests. 100 through dip. Keep right over crest. Left 4 tightens and right 3 don't cut. And left 4, 60, right
oh.
5.
Oh, oh,
oh! Over finish.
Man, we had tires hanging over the edge right
our
there. That was epic.
The control.
Oh my god, that was intense. Whew! We almost lost it right there at the end. Oh yeah, no, that was sad, bro.
Perfect, good job, well done.
Yeah, we lost Colin. I can still remember when Dale Earnhardt Sr. died, man. I was just like, oh. I was watching the race that day and just like, no way. I thought the Eliminator was going to be okay, man. Cool. All right, fearless driving.
You can now go door to door.
We unlocked the A license. Very cool. Very cool. Pro Tour. So they actually have Pro Tour style events. You got multiplayer. You can create a session, join a session. They got DiRT Academy where you can go and get basically tutorials, time attack and smash attack challenges. Create a custom championship with your friends under free play. That's super cool. F2 kit, Group A, rear wheel drive, Group B, like the classics. Very nice. All right, friends, well, that's going to go ahead and bring us to the end of our broadcast today. It has been such a pleasure hanging out with you guys. We've been looking at DiRT 4 today. The game is brand new and out. It is definitely a rally race, you know, game that's well designed, well made. My overall opinion, if you're into rally games, you like racing cars and you like doing rally, DiRT 4 is going to be a great game for you to pick up. I'm glad I've added it to my collection. We will definitely stream some more of it in the future. Tomorrow we're going to be trying to take a look at the culling. Depending on how the servers work on that, we might be on a different game, but if the servers are working good, we're going to take a look at that. Lots of games, you know, planned for the broadcast in the near future and stuff like that, and we love your guys' attendance. Stop by anytime you want. We always want to welcome you and just very grateful for you guys hanging out with us and stuff. Thank you so much, and we will see you another time in another broadcast. Remember, you can get me on Twitter, you can get me on Facebook, you can catch us on YouTube. You guys rock. Have the best day, and we'll see you again another time, friends. Thank you for your time, and bye-bye, everybody. Bye-bye, friends. Have a good one. Bye-bye, guys.